では恵子さんから一言添えてこのお花を渡してください。
今日すごく楽しい一日にしてくれてお姉ちゃんに感謝しきる。もう本当に鼻水出ちゃう。もうありがとうの一言です。これからも私の面倒を見てください。お願いします。
Each other on the campus square. He went and swept her off her feet, and he said, "You are the prettiest girl I've ever seen. Will you marry me?" They met each other on the campus square. She saw him kneeling at her feet, and she said, "I gave my heart to you long before this ring." Then one night in the rain, an accident came and took part of his brain and left him changed. And she said, "The sun don't have to shine our way. I've saved away for a rainy day. For better, you're the best part of me. And if we don't get a lot of years, we'll laugh out loud to drown the tears. The worst ain't half as bad as it seems, 'cause that's what love means. Yes, that's what love means."
皆様の前で結婚の誓いをいたします。今日から心を一つにして、お互い思いやり、励まし合い、力を合わせ、おじいさん、
おばあちゃんにな
っても、
ずっと一緒に生きていくことを誓います。
They held each other as the years went by. She read him verse from the Bible. And every day she could see a sparkle in his eye. They never thought about survival.They were raising time right by each other's side. 40 years alone, it felt.
もう本当にもうこんなようなもう感じのもう男の子で来まして、
ご両家並びにご列席の皆様のご健勝とご多幸をお祈りいたしまして、乾杯。
'Cause that's what love means. Yes, that's what love means. She sat and gave him food to eat. And the doctor said there's nothing they could do for him. One day she'd have to set him free. She held on to him tight while an angel by his side taught him how to fly. Then he left this life. And she said, "The sun don't have to shine my way."
お父さん、聞こえていますか？今日は一緒に過ごすことができなかったけれど、これからもみんなのことを天国から見守っていてください。お母さんは面白くてお茶目な一面もありますが、いつも家族のことを大事に支えてくれるおかげで、私は家族で過ごす時間が何よりも大好きです。大切に育ててくれてありがとうございます。
多分みんなの支えがあったから、ここまで 来てみんなに祝ってもらえたと思います。今日はありがとうございました。
お父さん来た。